So my big question was, where did he get the prosperity from? Is this not a mistake? And the Lord was with Joseph.